What happened here?
Once the Cogna invade a town and take the control, it looks like the town becomes the corrupted.
So the building in the center of town is the cathedrism?
Huh? Did you want to the?
What is all this stuff?
Tell me, what of the soul crystal? How much of the populace have we harvested?
If I had to offer up a guess, then just about 4 souls in every 10.
No way. The architects. Were they?
All this is the true face of the Federation.
I already knew that I didn't like them, but this just turns my stomach.
The architects are making the world better. It's true, if you're the Federation. That's exactly what they do. The architects can live the remainder of their lives in peace, and never want for food. Yes, the moment their souls turn to crystal, and ascend to Bahamut's castle, their wish becomes reality, since crystals don't fight or eat. As for work, all they are required to do is become energy, and so they get their life of leisure as well.
So what, everyone should be happy? Ugh, give me a break!
Ron is the right! This is completely the messed up!
Shulk, did you know about it?
I did. In fact, I was put in a cathedral.
Dude, what?
At first, I believed what they said and became an architect. I was admitted to a cathedral, and I nearly had my soul crystallized. But by sheer coincidence, an accident halted the system, and I managed to escape. Later, Shinra took me in, battered, broken soul and all. They helped me.
When we learned the truth, we knew we had to act. And that's how the Anti-Federation Resistance got started. Still, until the world fell into chaos, this, breaking into a cathedral, was out of the question. But now we know. These are the entrances to our enemy's castle.
Really?
You mean the chains? They're the way. They deliver all of the crystal.
Correct. Once the architect's souls have been crystallized, the chains conduct them, all the way up to the castle.
But how are we supposed to take the chain all the way to the top?
Well, if you're human, it sounds like you have to be a giant to use the chain.
Huh?
Awen explained how it works. You see, she took the chain road when she went to the castle.
She's up there?
She said the road was designed for the Bahamutian army. You need to be both a giant and a Mirage user in order to traverse it. So...
Right. It's gotta be us.
What?
Rain, come on. If we're the only ones who can go, then there's no room for debate here.
Yeah, I know.
All right! Let's kick some Baja butt and give this world a saving it won't forget. After all, if we really did cause all of this mess, it's about time that we settled up.
If you're not this sure you're strong enough yet, I think you should get out there and round up some more mirages.
Please, piece of cake. Take this!
Victory!
I'm starting to get chain sick. But this might not end well for you.
Okay.
That was a good fight.
The mirages here mean the business.
Good. Because the stronger they are, the stronger they can make us. Right, Lon?
Right.
This quick.
No trouble at all.
Predictable. Hope we catch up to Wynn in time.
Another sister.
Thank you.
Got this.
What's this?
Wait, Lon! What do you think you're...
Ah! Huh? Rain?
She vanished.
Oh, then no! What are we going to do?
I don't know. Don't look at me.
Huh? I think she's the calling me.
Ah! No, Tama, not you, the two. Okay, what now? What do I do? I've lost them both. Why do they disappear?
If you won't.
Where do they go?
Hey,
seriously,
no
come back! Oh, why did they leave me?
Oh, you guys. I knew you were okay. I mean, we've seen plenty of contraptions like this.
Uh-huh. Don't pretend like you weren't freaked out.
With these devices, it shouldn't take us anywhere near as long to make it to the top.
But from now on, don't touch anything without checking with me first. You got that?
Yep, got
it. What did I just say?
Oops. I'll be good.
Huh? We've been ambushed!
What? You kidding me? Rain, I'm sorry.
For what?
I give up. I don't want to climb this thing anymore.
Hey, it's too early to give the up!
If Wind can make the climb, then we can make it too. At least I hope so.
Can you tell us more about the X9 Knights?
They're no good nefarious the meanies who want to fill in a crow's worlds with hatred.
Well, that much goes without saying.
This might not end well for you.
Make this quick. Job.
Well, we beat him once. We can beat him again.
I don't think that Brandalus guy was even trying before.
Well, so what? I wasn't trying either.
Thanks, Lon. That's so good to know.
Yeah, very encouraging.
Hey, what can I say?
Do you know anything else about those three heralds?
Nothing the first hand. The X9 Knights are like an army. They have the lots of mem...
There's that many of them? Dude!
Not only that, the ones with names and the numbers are the cruelest and most dangerous... Each is responsible for the destroyed...
No kid gloves for you.
This won't take long.
Didn't the champions rise up to stop them?
But wait, don't all three of the heralds have names?
They sure the do. We've heard them call each other by those names. I've never seen three of them in one place before.
Well, don't worry. We have the champions and a whole host of Mirages to help us protect Grimoire.
Right. So come on. Let's get this done!
When you are.
ought to do
it. Good job.
This is it.
The final stronghold.
Castle X9.
The silence is giving me the heebie-jeebies.
All the same, way the too creepy.
Look at this. It's just...
beyond description.
It's too strange to belong in this world.
Sometimes I think you are too. But, yeah. Sometimes I think you are too. But, yeah.
Fresh what?
Don't even pretend you forgot what that is. So, we're already inside the danger zone?
I think the soul. They're powerful enough to recreate bits and the pieces of their own world.
And you are.
Just the like this.
Wait, but that means if we go kaput...
I might not be the able to rewind you to safety. You have to be very the careful.
Thank you.
That wasn't so bad.
Thresholds are more than just barriers, aren't they?
Technically, they're more like a powerful force field, inside of which the world's rules can be the bent and great feats performed.
Whenever we step through a threshold, we're stepping inside someone else's private world?
For someone to the create a world this physical, this real inside their threshold, they would have to expend a tremendous amount of energy. Not just anyone can do it.
All that soul crystal being sent here.
Yeah!
It's okay, Lon. You don't have to contribute. Well, whatever form a threshold takes, we know how they work in general, so at least we'll be ready.
That's the right. And you may not have the...
Huh?
I think Lon's head is starting to smoke.
All this info must have finally blown his mind. Wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
but this might not end well for you. All right!
Good job!
Why are there so many mirages here?
This might not end well for you.
A chance against the King of Bahamut. There's just this something about him that feels fundamentally the different than the other two heralds.
That's quick.
That wasn't so bad.